and this is what happened.
So he's gone wide in one and straight to the scene of the accident on the outside of two. Stayed on the throttle, engine still revving there. So he's gone a little bit wide and just wouldn't give up on it. Just a little touch on the grass. And with the front and rear in like that, that's a huge amount of damage. And wrecks his teammate's lap, of course.
Just let us know if you can, if you're okay.
Yeah, welcome to the